Brian here with you. Welcome into my office. Let's now take a look at this five-volume set. It is from the 19th century. They're in this beautiful period full leather binding, like so. These five books stand alone. This is a two-volume set, and a single volume. But they were originally issued as part of a much larger set of the works of Charles Kingsley. These are the only ones that we acquired, so we're going to sell these as a group, as acquired. You'll see that they are clean, tight, and sound. These bindings are very pleasing indeed. Raised bands with gilt rules, the compartments are gilt ruled, the covers are stamped not only in a gilt outline, but also blind stamp ruled like so with these floral devices. The edges of the boards have this thin little gilt ruled line there with this beautiful decorative patterning next to these marbled end papers. All edges of the text blocks are gilt, and that is the same binding style and condition for each of them. So what I'll now do is just show you briefly how each of them survives. There is this little bit of old, looks to be some sort of staining at the top of the end papers only there. It doesn't affect the text block or the leather covers. It's antiquarian books often will display a range of small age issues, which are difficult to capture in words, which is why it's often helpful to show the books like this here. So you can see, for instance, there's an 1886 gift inscription at the top of the title pages. To my eyes, that is completely acceptable, if not interesting and pleasing. I have no issue with previous owners' inscriptions from the 19th century. I think it makes the book more interesting, actually. I like books that have early signatures in them. And that's how this five-volume set survives, and it is available now online from me, Brian DeMambro.